Pre-bank. Fact, I'm just gonna flip them off, that's alright. They're all doing a pre-bank. Move them as a swarm here.
Get it done a little quicker.
And boosting forward, which I guess I probably ought to do it. Three bank. Boosting forward.
It's weird that it makes them so close like that.
Yeah,
they weren't that close to begin with.
You got a gap on that. Whoops. And then boosting forward. I am apparently.
Whatever helps the cause.
Well, you know, rebels, right? It's not like we fly fair.
It's not like you follow the rules.
Yeah, sure. I'm also trying to go quick.
Take out a Death Star with one shot.
That's right. From a farmer. Spoilers. For the audience.
All right, so my six.
Yep. One turn.
Yes.
You probably could have called that one, huh? Excited to get going on a 400 point game here. That's crazy.
Didn't think that through because he's not cloaked.
He is not cloaked.
He's just a standard little.
And I'll shoot first.
Yes.
Unless we run into. Correct. Unless we bump.
But you called my ass.
Probably not going to bump. So.
He's a stretch.
I'm going to take any data. Seven, three to one of these. Two turn. Nice. And he's going to barrel roll.
That's
probably as good as
you.
Wow. It's been so long.
Wow.
I'm gonna measure for a lock.
Nope.
I'm gonna boost.
Little sloppy top. Wherever you need it. I saw him flying, so. Three bank.
Very nice.
And he is going to boost.
Nope.
He's going to bump it. I guess he's going to boost straight then.
Yeah.
That's an option. That's an option.
I like a barrel roll.
Barrel roll? Okay.
Casual.
Well, I can't, I can do that, right? I mean, since I tried to boost, I could. And then my
two turn.
Yeah. And
he will.
I'm shooting first.
Your nine will shoot first. Yes. My nine? Right?
Yep.
So he just did a one.
Yeah.
One forward.
I was going to try to boost up anyway, but.
Not that I get tricky with it, but I was like, no, just go.
Well, this will be a telling tale.
Yeah.
Look at that. That is.
I am going to. Can you go ahead and boost me forward one? Go home. Start of combat. I don't have anything, so.
So wish I could give you an ion.
Just one won't hurt, but
a couple.
Anyway.
Alright, so start of combat. Your nine's got first go.
No, you're
no,
nine.
My nine.
You're nine.
My nine will shoot the heck out of your little head.
Yeah, I don't believe me.
Range one.
Yeah, I'm hoping.
Get some. Hang on, I have something.
Fire control,
which doesn't do anything except for gives me a lock now.
Gives you a target lock, but you can't spend it.
I can't use it. Right.
Yeah.
Okay, so I got two hits and three hits.
Three hits. I'm gonna go ahead and use C-3PO and say none. So I got one. So I take two.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm gonna go ahead and cloak.
Cloak.
Yep.
Okay. My nine. Right.
Yep.
I'm gonna go after your six.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Go after your six, range one. Oh my goodness, that's horrendous. I'm gonna lone wolf. I definitely have range two. Two. Gunner?
What?
Gunner?
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
I didn't realize you had Gunner. I was
Yeah. Four hits. He only gets two dice.
Why?
Because he only has two of those.
You're right.
Unless you took stealth device, that'd give him an extra one.
Yeah, he does have three. Would have three.
So,
do you want me to re-roll that last one?
Well, actually, we might have to redo that first attack. Because you rolled more.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So
I didn't realize. I forgot he wouldn't close.
Yeah, no, it's okay. We'll just scratch it, and we'll just. It's casual, so. We both missed it. So, four dice. Lone Wolf, two. You get two dice, right? Or does
three
he have stealth?
He has stealth.
He does?
Yeah. He has.
No. Two dice.
No, he doesn't have stealth. Okay.
Yeah. Which means you'll probably keep. Oh, well, right now. Gunner.
Now Gunner.
So it's kind of the same thing, except you still have a token. I can't re-roll those because they're not blank, so two. So one.
And one.
Yeah.
I think that was.
It's not bad.
Probably going to be the same.
Yeah, same outcome as earlier.
That was Echo.
Yeah. Okay.
My eight.
Eight has no shot. He's an eight.
Oh, okay. My eight has no shot.
No shot. Now you're seven. No shot.
Darn it, I was really hoping that would happen.
Yeah, me too. The seven, no shot. So now you're six, range one. I've already spent C-3PO.
Hang on, I have something on him, I'm sure. Oh, range two.
You get another lock.
Yeah, I do get another lock.
Yeah, and doing marksmanship's an action. Right?
Yeah, I know. I've never used that card before. But
right.
New one,
so two?
Two.
Lone Wolf? One. So a shield? Okay. And then we're, back to dials, right?
Okay.
Start of activation, you're decloaking?
Yep.
Okay. Just with the back guy, right?
Yeah, the front guy. I forgot to tell you I was decloaking, so. I was going to decloak the boat, but I realized
it's decloaking forward. Okay. My threes, correct?
Yep.
Let's see which ones. I'm going to do this guy first, doing a three bank. Oh, run away, young ones. And then boost bank. And then this guy's doing a three bank. Same thing, boost bank. Now I gotta check. This guy is doing a five forward. And that's green.
That's crazy.
Yeah, I love it. And he's gonna do a boost bank. And then, think of what this guy did compared to what that guy did. I messed up. Who do I want to go first? I'm gonna have this guy go first. He's doing a two forward.
It's like, yeah, it's weird, but like, it's got the opposite effect of Sonic Bird.
And.
Yeah, like Sonic Bird.
He's taking an evade. This guy. Two bank.
Oh. I don't think he's taking any bank.
No, he's probably bumping. That's why I said I messed up, but that's okay. Bumping about right there. Your six is
gonna go first, which you move that one?
Yeah, it's that guy. You can check the dial. Here, let me one that one guy.
I can get in there. Like
that. Oh, okay. That's fine.
Did you just move him? No, I didn't touch him.
Action?
Action, he's going to cloak.
Cloak?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was
then he doesn't go yet. My seven right here.
You have 2 7s.
He's gonna choose. He's gonna go first. He's gonna go 3 4.
Yep.
I'm gonna use the title card.
Do what?
Use title card to my last boost action from my stress, right? And then his pilot ability that I can choose to ignore it.
You're only going to do 4 to me, maybe 5 with double damage on a crit if you get perfect rolls. And I can do any of it.
Oh, it's not a focus, it's anything.
Does he have a hull upgrade?
Yes.
Nice. So you're doing marksmanship?
Yeah.
7.
Okay, I'm going to use this ability to take the action band.
Four,
I
move. Yep.
Yeah. I'm going to
barrel. Yep. Oh, wherever you need it, Joe.
That was right about there, I promise.
No, it's cool.
Gosh darn it.
It's sorry. Casual.
Alright, so I get no action during my...
It's casual, doesn't mean do whatever you want.
Yeah, apparently. Joe.
Oh, no. Gosh darn it.
Alright.
Well, that didn't work at all.
So, well, if you shoot at one of these guys, you'll be shooting through debris. Right.
Alright, so I gotta roll
and stressed. I gotta roll on a crit to take it.
Yeah, I thought I had something. Nope, that's not it. Okay.
Nothing. Now you're 8.
8. This is gonna be close.
It should clear.
We'll just forth your chaos next turn, too. Yeah.
Oh man.
Wow.
I'm gonna barrel it.
Nice.
Very nice. Oh, what land? Oh yeah, you get that all day. Very nice. Now you're nine.
Four,
four, four. I've got a little fleet, it's just not as big as yours. Size doesn't matter though, it's what you do with it.
Did you do that off the side?
Yeah. Did I put it in the middle?
Yeah.
Because before, he was
in back.
Correct, correct. That's where he was earlier, so.
Yeah, there you go.
They were for at least two rounds.
Oh, he decoyed, so he's going to.
Man.
Yeah. He's going to go in.
Okay.
My nine? Right?
Yep.
Doing a one turn. You got several choices to shoot at this time.
Oh, that's gotta be scary. That seems like once you
I guess the thing that's nice about not running the Wraith Fin is you don't have to worry about the charge or anything.
Right.
You
know,
360 all
yeah,
around.
Right.
No benefits.
So you can boost.
Start a combat on the action?
Start a combat.
Once everything's done, right?
Yeah.
Gonna do range one at that guy. Right?
Yep.
Range one here. Oh, no lone wolf. Should take him focus.
And you get two.
Three,
really?
That two. It's range one. I rolled four dice.
Well, no, I was saying for lone wolf.
I focus. You can only reroll blank.
Right.
One. One. Yep. Your nine already went. Your eight.
Right here. Yeah, still take the one range one shot, right?
Range one at number three. Is that right?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, he gets no bonus for being range one. That's
nope. Well, he gets an extra dice.
Well, here. I didn't think about that.
Yeah.
Could have kept him at a distance.
All right, he does have expertise on me. Okay. My guy's got stealth device, so I get four dice.
You change all of your.
All of them?
All of the hits.
I got stealth device. I'm rolling four.
Get your four blanks. Come on. Get it.
Yeah.
Get it out the way.
Oh, three blanks.
Oh, three. Yeah.
And a focus, which is just as bad because I take the hit. What number is that? Your three?
Yep.
Lose that. I lose two hits, right?
Yep.
Two shields. Shieldless. Your sevens.
Go ahead and do this one first.
He gets an extra attack die for front, so he's going to roll four.
Ooh, that's going to hurt.
Pong got himself in a bad spot with all those four dice coming at him.
So this goes to a crit.
Okay, he also has fire control system, so he's going to get a target lock.
Yep.
I'm going to say none. Got one. So, two. So, that's all his shields. Okay.
And now over here.
Yep.
Now, can I check range?
You can check range from anybody. Yeah. You can check range on anybody. Right? So you got range three debris to both of these guys. A range probably two, not through debris to these guys. Maybe not that guy. Actually.
Okay, with
You do. You got range two to both of these guys, not through debris. Range three through
with
debris.
With threat tracker.
What's that?
When a ship at range, when an enemy ship at range, one to two within firing arc becomes active during a combat phase, you may spend your target lock until now, so it's irrelevant.
Okay.
I could take a boost back.
Oh.
I forgot I got that card. Okay, so I'm going to shoot. So we're range two right here.
Range two.
Three. Might as well take advantage of the
debris.
Yeah, so you're not going to get your debris, you're not going to get your long range.
Oh, I don't?
Well, you will, but I'm going to cancel them because you're going to lose two dice. You're going to get two fewer. So
when attacking, if the attack
through debris
is obstructed, the defender. Oh, okay.
So I'm going to get four dice. You're going to get your natural.
I get four.
Right, you'll get your natural.
Yeah. So which one are you going after? One or two?
Go after them.
They're both unarmed, so it's.
Yeah, we'll go with one.
One.
Okay. I think I have expertise on him, don't I?
Oh, I don't need
to
stand. Nope.
No, I don't.
So
okay,
one?
So one.
Okay.
That was pointless.
Two.
Very good. And then my. He didn't go yet, did he?
Yeah. He took two shields off number three.
Oh, that's right. He didn't go.
He shot at him.
Oh, because he's a nine.
Who's a nine?
He shot before him.
Correct. Yeah.
Because he's a higher bias. I confused myself. Sorry, go.
He is shooting. Before.
I confused myself.
Okay. So my threes.
Yes.
Okay. Check these. I got no shots. Check here. I don't think I have one back. Nope. You got out of it. So I got these two guys. Doesn't matter. They're both range. He's range two. Yeah, I'll go after the silencer.
Okay. He's got stealth device on him.
This guy first. Okay. Expertise.
Two.
Evade. Two. Yep. Go here. Same thing. Predator. Two.
Predator expertise is strong.
It's pretty good.
Two.
Got it. Nice. That's the end of combat, so tokens come off, and we're back. Okay, I'm going here first. Doing a 3K, if you don't mind.
That's three straight, right?
Yeah.
And then flip.
Yep.
Let me not receive two.
I want to say yes.
Stress is out.
So, one hole.
You gonna go here next? Doing a three turn.
If it's reach three, I might get that.
I'm gonna check for target lock on him. I got it.
The rule is you reroll.
Go here next.
Oh man, that's what he just did. He got three crits on me.
One
so
hit.
One hit, yeah. Woo! Had you sweating then?
Yeah, I saw the two.
Taking and evade. And then. I'm gonna do him. Did two bank.
You're not bumping into each other players or running into asteroids into Prometheus, so you're good.
We actually had this bumper.
Yeah, but
that
was godless. So it's not that big of a deal.
Well, that and that around the field.
And
he thought it was going to clear, you know,
like, oh, you're right. Down the wall. Yeah, right here. Yeah. But that's all right.
You're rusty, man. You need to come more often.
I do need to come more often.
I'm
just going to come more often.
Who's forward one? And then he is going to do a one turn. And take and evade.
So great.
All right.
So now I start with my six.
Six?
Yep. Who is?
Oh, we didn't do the start of activation thing. Sorry.
Yeah.
So if you want to, I'm sorry.
I was going to decloak with both.
Go ahead and decloak. It's fine. Well, so my threes go first, so it was like, are you ready? Yeah, I'm ready. Okay, me too. And then I start flipping dials, so should have called the wrong.
So he decloaks.
Yeah, sorry about that.
So can I do like this too? Because I can use any.
Correct.
So I.
That's Echo, right?
I could do like this
yes.
Right here.
Yes, you can. Yes, you can.
I don't think I want to, but it's cool to know that. Okay.
He's wicked. He takes a little to get used to.
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Because of all the options. I mean, like, you can do a. Because you can do right like this. You can decloak two banks that way, and then do a two turn, and you're basically turn facing right.
That's what I'm thinking, because this
is crazy.
That just made him, like.
He's super maneuverable. Easily the most maneuverable ship in the game, I would say.
Okay, that's his action. He's going to recloak. Oh, he doesn't take an action.
He doesn't get an action.
This goes away, though.
Were you decloaking your other one? Because you got to do them both
yep.
Before you...
Okay. I don't turn it over to decloak.
That's cool.
I said I flew him, but I only flew him once.
So you're decloaking. Your two's over here.
I'm
yep. Pick where he's going. Go on that way. Okay. Your six activates first. Once again. Turn.
Man, that gunner is so strong on him.
The king thing, we're at like 40 minutes.
I'm gonna take.
Oh, you're deciding action with.
Yeah, I'm debating. I'm gonna go ahead and. Creep. Oh, he's probably gonna do shit, though.
He might.
I don't know.
Time will tell.
I don't know what you're doing. You're probably, if I was you, I'd come up and hit you. I'll recloak.
Okay.
Miss a shot, miss a shot.
So that was your six, now your seven.
Which I will do this one first.
Okay.
Easier.
Free bank.
I didn't know if a four would get me all the way through.
Yeah.
And I didn't want a free turn because then it's weird on arcs. So.
Right, so some of them can reapply it to somebody else. Some condition cards can change.
He will.
So even if the ship explodes, if the next ship, say, attacks it, and that triggers the condition card.
Hmm. I already got tired of lock.
I'm gonna barrel roll with him.
Okay. Where are you going? This way? Seven?
I'm gonna not use
one,
the title card.
Like what I hear.
Yeah.
Nice flying there, by the way.
For me?
Yeah, you got it.
I was just trying to get in your way.
Yes, and you did. You succeeded.
Sorry, coming on my own.
and it goes through debris. Because when the nub was, yeah, you pushed him forward, but. Yeah. Oh no! You need that. You need that. That's cool. Is
it, was it like this?
No, I think it was about.
I don't know what I was
thinking. It's about in there.
That's
like green.
That is green.
So you do get another stress, but and you got to roll. But you don't have two stresses, so that's always nice. That's a shield, though, right?
Yep.
He's got like.
He's only got two stresses. I must have said.
Oh.
Yeah. All right. So now my
eight.
Now that being said,
yeah. Ooh, I didn't expect that, honestly. So that one surprised me.
One good shot.
Nice. He will take.
Kylo, good bye.
No, they were bumping the models, so. So, oh no. Huh? That requires a focus token?
Yeah.
And you're going for the distracted achievement? Oh, it's horrible. You could always break away from the distracted. Is that what you're doing?
I was doing so good at not taking it too.
Yeah.
Alright, do I have anything else to move my 9?
Yeah, you're not.
Darn it. Why did I put that in the loose? I didn't catch it.
Free turn? I got it.
He's kind of on this side, right?
So recloak. Recloak?
Okay.
My 9, right? Did a 4 forward. Start of combat.
I was afraid that I'd actually
my 9 can't shoot.
So my 9's open. So my 9. I'm going to check range. At a range 2. And a range 3. Probably through debris because I deal off this point. And then I've got a range 3. So I'm going to take the range 2 shot. I think that'd be. Why not? I'll just split fire all over the place. That's all I do. 3 hits.
Oh, that's pretty good.
I've got 3 defense. I've got the stealth device. So 4 dice.
One evade. You got to focus.
I'm not going to use that.
Yeah, because you're going to blast me with that person.
You're
going to
have 1 shot at me. You're going to have 2 shots at me. 3 shots at me. Oh, jeez. Wait. You're not going to get to use Gunner because you got a hit, right?
I will get a hit even if you spend the focus.
Right. So
so right now it's either you're deciding spend the focus to negate 1 hit or just take 2 hits.
And he's got... He's
going to
get...
So might have you in
he's got a stealth device, right?
Number 1 does have a stealth device, yes.
Now, I think I have something...
Why do you have...
I'll take 2 shields.
Okay, 2 shields. And now it's your 8. Which is the guy we were just talking about.
Yes, yes it is. I'm going to go ahead and use my focus.
But you're not using
I'm not
the
using
focus.
My focus. I'm just
you're just shooting a proton rocket, so you get four dice.
I get two plus one for oh no, secondary weapon, so I get five also.
Two, what is it?
I get five also. Three additional because I have three defense dice, plus the two from his regular.
Equal
weapon.
To your agility value.
Yeah, so you get three and yeah, so you get five and I get four.
Focus.
Yeah, my ass.
Ooh.
One hit. Crit. That is brutal to an A-wing. So I gotta get all four of A's right here. Oh, he's taking damage.
Legs.
Nope. So I negate one. I take two shields and a critical.
He can die right here.
Start of each combat, roll an attack dice on a hit, suffer damage.
Now my seven, so him.
Oh, you spent the focus also.
I did spend focus. Yes.
Yep, your other seven. I guess we can check if I'm in your rear arc.
I don't think you are. No, you're
yeah,
not.
Okay. Yeah, good.
Stinks, man.
That's why I boosted.
I got two shots.
Yeah.
The two shots would add in a crit? That's ridiculous.
Yeah. Yeah, that's why I was trying to just steer clear. I was like, I'm just going to go. Like, even though I won't get rerolls, like, just try and get out of it. So no shot on your, that seven?
Yeah, this seven
this
right
seven.
Here will shoot at the,
number
looks
two.
Looks like a range two.
Number two. He's a range, oops.
You have a one?
I do. Problem is we need to one him to get him out of the way. Because it's that point to that point that's,
yeah, go ahead. Here you go.
Hold yours.
Oh.
So because it clears, that means it's a range two.
It's a range two, which is fine for you anyway, isn't it?
Oh well, not on that ship.
Oh,
no,
I thought,
like
that,
the
I thought that was a guy that.
That's this one.
Range two. Oh, okay.
That's the one through debris.
That's right.
Okay. All right. So I get three dice. You get four, probably. All right.
Number two has stealth device, yeah.
So this should be interesting.
Yeah.
Get it.
Nothing?
I do have X.
He doesn't have it, does he? Hey, if he attacks and rolls all blanks, I still get to roll my evade dice, right?
Yeah. I forgot I was going to boost.
Technically.
Perfect.
You do get to roll your dice, but... With this starter,
I'm going for four blanks.
Yeah, he's still going for four.
I gotta get that malfunctioning stealth device.
All right.
Your six.
My six is.
Cloak, no attack. My threes, right?
Yep.
Okay, I want to check if he gets an attack first.
I believe he does.
Yeah, I think he's gonna be just in. Yeah. Now, wait. Right. Okay, so number one's gonna shoot at this guy. I've hit him already, right?
Yep.
So I get three dice. Predator. Expertise. Two hits.
Two evade.
Two evade, alright.
I don't know what to call you, so.
Yeah.
Good job, Inquisitor.
Check this guy, he's got nothing. I'm gonna go this guy here to here. What range is that?
Range
two. So two dice. Two hits.
One evade.
One evade, so a damage.
I can put together a run
of this real quick. I'll go here to here. I think that's gonna be range one through debris.
Is it range one?
It is range one.
So you get three, I get four. No, I got,
I get three, you get four. Predator. And expertise. Three hits.
Yeah. Like, can you imagine
two of
aid?
And he's gonna kill him.
I mean, for me to lose.
Kills him?
Their title card is lightweight frame. Pretty awesome.
And then. Here to here, range one.
Like,
right?
The other one?
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Really well,
I wouldn't. Oh, you dummy.
What?
If I would have been taking target locks, I'd get free bait.
Yeah.
Forgot. That would have been a thing to do.
Yeah,
that
would have
been. Yeah. Range one.
Okay. But yeah, being able to.
Predator.
Get a free boost.
Two hits.
And
he's got four defense because he still has stealth device.
Yeah,
I haven't hit him yet.
And
still haven't. Wait, did you roll four or five dice?
Four.
Okay. That's all my attack. Because he had nothing, so yeah. Move back to dial.
Yeah.
Start of activation. We'll get that right this time. I'm going to do.
You're
going
to be copping them, but he is.
Wicked.
Like
he's wicked.
Like
so that goes away. That goes with him.
I guess.
I'm assuming that's why.
There's no legal term.
Keep cloaking him.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I mean, you have to do.
You have to. I guess. But.
Literally, I think that's the only like, stipulation you're on here. You gotta beat him.
Yeah. 90% sure you do.
I don't know, man. I've seen yeah. something.
My threes.
Yes.
Going here first. Get a two bank.
Okay. I heard Pete.
Which should not clear.
That's a big one.
Yeah.
I may have said
so that was purposeful.
I
heard. Yeah. So he's basically just gonna bump forward. Right? No action. Going here, then my one turn. Hopefully I clear that asteroid. That's my biggest concern. Oh man, I moved them out of order. Dang it. It's so hard to remember. You know? Oh good. Oh gosh. I thought he bumped. I was like, no! He's gonna take an evade.
Basically,
he's gonna go here next, doing a one turn.
Dopsy do, that's what we're doing.
Yeah.
And his action, oops, his action's gonna be to flip over his critical. Because if he takes another damage, he's dead. That ain't cool. I'll go here, get a two forward, put some stress.
So the next time you
count, that's cool.
Blinded pilot. So anytime during
he's
the round,
probably
gonna even the round
oh, he's clearing.
This,
yeah.
He wouldn't
I'd roll expect that.
Right, but now I didn't after I perform an attack because
he's gonna take
that does not hit
anybody.
No, you do not roll an attack. It's like skipping an attack.
Yes.
You do not roll any attack back. It's worded, you didn't even roll.
Right. His action is to flip it. He's next. He's doing a one turn.
So
oh, the other one?
Yeah. Yeah, blinded pilot is literally the worst card outside of the like, it's brutal. It can be a game changer.
And he's going to take. He's gonna take an evade.
After I bake my dice, you know?
I'm actually gonna take out all of the attacks. All of the attacks
double damage.
Did you mean for it to be this way?
Oh, there's only like three cards.
Yeah.
Single attack.
Yeah.
Oh,
no. Oh, I received a stress token.
Yeah. Okay. Maybe now I meant
did
to
you mean
to
go that
I
way?
Meant to go
just
that
flip
way.
It. It's cool.
You sure?
Yeah, it's casual, man.
I mean, you saw where I was going.
Yeah. It's not a tournament, so it's all good.
Or is it?
No, this is league
impromptu.
Night. This is league night. And like Eric said, league night means do whatever you want.
Fly C, 3C, something
else. Fly Jane. Like, it's cool. It's league night. It's all for fun.
Oh, he gets that.
I need to do
that's cool.
Facebook video for.
He'll take marksmanship. That's him. Oh, this guy. He will take.
Oh, he has marksmanship.
Yeah, he has marksmanship.
Yeah, yeah, there you go.
All these handy ways to get out of action tokens that I don't need to worry about. Focus on that. He will also take marksmanship.
Okay. Yep.
And then my seven.
Yep.
Get rid of this puppy.
This green.
Raw! Get me out of here!
Five. Yeah, I don't blame
you. Sick of you little play wings.
That's fine. Here, let me one this guy to get him out of your way.
He's the only one ship off the board so far?
Yeah. There's about to be a Millennium Falcon, though.
Whoa!
I'm just calling that.
A lot of talk. He's got eight hole left. He's got eight hole left.
Does he really have eight hole left?
Yes. You've only taken a shield. But yeah, he's almost off the board.
Actually, with him, it wouldn't take much. If you get four guys on him, he's gone. Action. Now he is going to.
Really? I thought it was going to be like
a training.
Oh, yeah.
Any harder. That's really close. I'm going to.
I just
get
weatherproof.
Right, yeah, you know,
it's
not going to run or anything.
Can you
check my spell?
Boost.
Boost?
Yeah.
Alright. Solid.
I probably get it all wrong.
Hang on, dear.
That's why I don't like doing it.
So I'm still worried
with
my kids
on
bring me a map.
Is he map over?
Oh,
bring it here.
Yeah.
Is that good?
No,
bring three
back
over
to the other
way. I'm forward with it.
For sure. I boost forward.
I'm worried about two dice. What would be about this? If you would learn grammar,
I understand
that. You know I'm going to lie.
I think technically anybody
could have done that. Number nine.
If this was a tournament, I would have been like, this was to be what the fuck?
I'm checking for a lock on Falcon.
You already have it.
Oh, I already have a lock? Oh.
Yeah, all three of these guys already have a target lock on it.
Oh, yeah, I do. Well, I already screwed my focus thing up. So,
I can't hear you.
Why would I go to the game?
That's
not
our
problem.
Yeah.
That's not our problem.
Focus? I guess so. Okay.
What was that again?
My nine? One turn that way.
Oil. Okay.
Towards you?
Oil. Yeah.
Oh.
And that's it.
Hint, hint.
Yeah, that's why I'm telling you. Speak up.
And it's way over there.
That was
so.
A big way for Connor.
Oh, I'm going to put this guy back on.
All right. I don't know if anybody's shooting. Well, I might have a shot on you, too.
And then, go ahead and boost me anything. Think boost.
No, it's good.
Yes.
Yep.
You're horrible. I got kicked.
Look at him running away.
You did threaten his life.
Yeah, I didn't think the rebels succumbed to those kind of.
That's Han Solo, man. He likes being alive.
And I got
turned
out of it, like.
Start of combat.
Start of combat. I don't have any.
Okay. You're nine.
She loved my seven. Three is her favorite year. She was like, oh,
my nine.
And then she like looked at him and he said, now. She's just like,
your eight. Seven is gone. Your sevens.
Your seven does have a kill shot.
Range three.
Yeah, you know that.
I'm gonna see if he's got another shot. He does not. So he'll take the only shot he's got.
That's
range three at this guy.
Too much
time at that guy. Number two still has the stealth device, so I'll get five dice.
Five dice, and I'm getting three attacks. I got one crit.
Yep.
So go ahead and roll your blanks.
I hope I roll four blanks and an evade.
Oh, it doesn't matter. You've got an evade. You've already got an evade too.
I am technically missing
one evade.
Yep, very good.
Sorry.
Yeah, that four blank thing.
All right,
now you're seven no attack.
This? Four. Seven no attack.
Had one of my
six.
Six cards.
Range three.
I don't know how long.
Range three.
Yeah, I know you're like, what, down, you're like,
I try to get him out of here.
I'm not talking about like
really hurting somebody.
I just need to make sure I've got the entire game.
Four dice with marksmanship seems strong.
Number two and number five
like
are both untouched. They both have evade.
No, but you, that's the crit.
Yeah.
Okay. So I was just like, actually, like, hey, can you guys check your damage check?
Because I flipped it.
Alright, I lost mine.
Alright, let's take
four dice.
Four dice.
Got number until, like, the next
he seems like
that.
Like,
five.
Yep. Yeah. Hey, by the way, guys, if you don't want to just check for Toby and Curry's, it's like, yeah,
32. Three crits?
Three crits.
Nice. Oh, oh.
Alright, no blanks here. No blanks. Oh my gosh!
You got
I got
your
four blanks. Woohoo! Yeah. I got four blanks.
Nice.
So I'll spin the evade. I've got an evade, so I take a shield.
Yeah.
Okay. Take a shield. And I got my blanks. Woohoo! The list worked for what it was designed to do.
And he had
no, no, he took a shot.
Okay. Six just shot.
The nine
he had no shot. My threes. Right?
Yep.
So no shot.
I'm 6 foot two, right? I had a guy come in
who was out of range with him arc, so no shot.
He couldn't, like, reach
this guy,
no
shot.
It, so I just kind of, like,
this guy, out.
So
range
like,
three shot right there is all I got.
Okay. He's like, must be nice.
Okay.
Like,
five
down, like,
I get two dice. Predator. Two hits.
Oh, my gosh.
One hits.
Are you kidding?
That's
get
awesome.
The heck out of here.
That's awesome.
That's why you run from two dice.
You're what?
Good lord.
So, damage.
Yeah.
Tokens come off, right?
Hey,
I'm ready. I'm going to need cloak, though.
Oh, yeah. Start of activation. Cloak.
Thank you for reminding me.
I don't even look at anything. I don't know why I'm going to flip a dial over here. Actually, I do need to look at my dial because I forgot what I was doing. Wait a minute. I forgot which one is.
He was cloaked.
Yes, but I don't remember which one of these went to which one. Oh, wait, this one went to him.
Just check them.
That's him.
Okay. Check it out. And he's in range.
That's fine.
So, decloak. Right?
Yeah. Sorry.
You're right.
At range 1 or 2, you may assign one focus
I had the idea of this.
I
had it planned out.
We did. I got starved again.
Alright, I've decloaked. I think that's why I put that dial there. He's like, yeah, that's where I was going to go.
And remember, you can always check your dial.
Yeah, he did. He did. I'm going to go here first. I'm doing a two-turn. Two-turn.
He's doing a left turn.
He actually is doing a left turn.
He's like a NASCAR raider.
And he's going to take and evade. And here, two turn.
Oh, that was kind of neat how that worked out.
What?
I mean, just the left turn, the right turn, they kind of meet together in the middle.
Yeah, why not? And then he is also going to take and evade. Okay, now this I don't remember. I'm going to do him first. So he did a 3-4.
After an enemy shoots you, you may perform this attack against that ship. Okay, so after you hit him first,
and he's going to take an evade. And then him, he's doing a 3-turn.
He will attempt a boost forward.
Probably not. After an enemy ship next
And then him, he's doing a three bank.
Ooh.
Oh, I did that extra.
Oh no, you're way clear.
Yeah, I'm just gonna bump your other bump my guy.
Ooh.
Look in between there.
Flying like a TIE pilot.
He's gonna take a evade. Oh, this was on him. Wait. No. This was on the guy that did the turn and the boost. It's on him.
The ion token makes it
Okay, so my six, which is this one?
You're in love with this.
You're six.
Has to take
two forward? Going right in front of you.
I don't think it's going to bump.
No, it's not going
to
bump.
Well, it had a little angle to it, and my guy's got an angle to it.
I totally forgot about that.
Oh, yeah.
I meant because you're like right.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Because you're right there, yeah.
You'll get your big roll.
He like cloaks after he hits or what?
Yeah, he's gonna be cloaked. So I mean, I'll get some defense dice. But.
Right.
And do I take marksmanship or
marksmanship?
I think that's what I'm gonna do.
Okay.
Because you're gonna get one, two.
You're gonna have some shots. Hopefully.
Probably should take a focus and play it safe.
Sevens?
Yeah, two sevens. I got three sevens. I'll do
two sevens. Two. He's a nine.
Oh, yeah.
4K. I got it.
Okay.
Since he's way over here.
I actually
did not expect that. So,
I was going to two turn and then two turn again to come in behind you.
Hey guys, we have a Girl Scout here, some Girl Scout cookies if you want. They're $4 a box.
I have to look it up. I'm pretty sure
they forward with him.
That would make sense.
But I'm not sure.
Because, I mean, what's the point? Exactly. Like,
and so also take marksmanship.
Yeah.
But yeah, so attack.
And you're nine.
Two fold forward.
Bump.
Does he bump?
I think.
Real quick,
double
check and make sure that you can do it outside.
Oh,
no.
Yeah. Plenty of room.
And he will take a.
But then you can't attack again and you can't modify it. So it's two dice every. Yeah.
Number. How many points?
Two. Yes.
In about 10 hours. 10 hours. 10-60 minutes.
Focus.
Okay.
I didn't have her leaning out, so I wasn't planning on using them.
Yeah. My nine? Did a one bank, if you don't mind.
It's 8 o'clock. We'll leave around 10. Okay? Alright, but if you get there, let me know, okay? You have your phone here? Give it, if you ask Jackie, she'll hook you up to the internet, okay?
And I'm gonna... I'm gonna attempt to boost.
No, not that
clear.
Oh, he was on him.
Yeah.
That way you can't say I've never done anything before.
You're nine.
Oh, yeah.
Start combat.
Sorry?
Yep. You're nine.
Go ahead and check and see if she'll walk up.
Range two shots. Looks like no matter where he goes. He range three.
Yeah, it could be.
Here.
Got a tour. Got range two through debris. Two through debris. He's range three. That guy's range three. They're not in debris. Range three.
Okay, so who's got
two.
Damage on him?
Okay.
Because they're going to get the same amount of defense dice no matter where I go.
Right. Who has damage?
Number five has one hit. Number three has two hits. And number one has one hole in it.
All right, let's shoot one.
Number one.
That's not debris, though, is it? No, wait. Is number one through debris? Number one is through debris.
Okay, I'm not going to shoot number one.
Number three and four are both range three.
Yes.
Let's shoot it. The guy right in front of me, I guess. Number five.
Number five. So number five has an evade token. Number one does not. It's the same no matter who you shoot at, except
debris. Oh, yeah.
He doesn't have an evade.
Okay, fine. We'll shoot number. We'll
and
shoot
he's
number
already one. Been hit, so no stealth device. So I only get four dice.
All
right. So
we'll shoot number one.
Yep.
Just so you know, this guy does have the gunner.
Okay.
It's the first time he's got to shoot other than him.
You're probably gonna hit me anyway.
I
don't.
Probably.
You're probably gonna kill him.
Huh.
What?
Four blanks.
The target lock's way over there, unless you want to.
No, I'm not gonna do that. Okay. But I do get to shoot. Oh, I see what you're saying. I will go ahead and move.
Yeah,
my
you would get it. You would get to use gunner.
Right. I'm gonna go ahead and move my target lock over to here.
Yep.
And you can roll your four. Oh, you don't need the four anymore. So right. Your four blanks. You don't need to roll it.
Oh, he's proxy, right?
Yeah, he's proxy.
Okay. Yeah, I don't have to roll him.
All right. So I'm gonna.
So now gunner.
Gunner. I took. No, that's. I got a focus.
Yeah, you have a focus and a target lock.
Yeah. Oh, I have a target lock.
Yeah.
Run the target lock.
Same thing. Yeah, you should have kept the focus and just rerolled the blank to see if it'd be worth spending. But if you hit, you also get assigned a focus, right?
Oh, I do get assigned a focus.
If you
so
hit. Yeah.
I might as well. Oh, if I hit. So I might as well.
Isn't that what it says?
Yes.
After you perform an attack that hits, right.
So I'm going to go ahead and burn the focus.
Okay,
and
so three.
At least one hit.
Yeah, because that's all it takes. I mean, very well could. And you did. So he dies.
Hey, come on, get over here. Don't have to get over here. Get
and
over
I get to recloak.
He took three.
And password's just.
There you go.
Alright, so that was my 9, now my, I don't have an 8 anymore, so my 7 and my 7, both of them get to shoot.
Yep.
He's got several on Earth, he's only got one he can reach, so I'm going to shoot with him first.
Okay, so go on here, range 3.
Yep.
So I get 5. Wait, number 5. Nope, he has one hit, so I only get 4.
Alright, 3 plus 1.
Nothing. That needs to be an achievement on the next league. Roll 3 blanks on an attack.
You call it get pissed.
Yeah, I think I have it, and I call it like nice hate or something like that.
Okay, so now my other 7.
Red tooth is.
Yep.
A red tooth is gonna fire at. Is that gonna be 3 degrees?
It's a.
Probably will be 3 degrees. It's gonna be close, but I think.
Yeah. It's gonna be corner to corner.
No, it's not 3 degrees.
Range 2. Range 2.
Tito Rodriguez.
Pretty much all
range 2. They're all range 2.
All range 2. Three dice coming. And again, I'm sorry, damage on 5.
5 has one hit.
And
4 has nothing. And 3 is down to 2 hole.
Oh, 3 is actually.
3 is down to 2 hole.
Where's the one that took damage? That's this one?
Huh?
This is the one that has the 2 damage on it. Oh no, I already killed
him. You killed him.
Alright, let's go to
number 3.
Yep.
And range, was he? 2?
I think so. I think you said
they're
all 2.
I think I said 2. I think they're all 2. Yeah, 2.
Alright.
So I get 3 dice.
Good thing about that is that like
fire control systems, right? And
so people kind of like, I
don't
know.
The primary.
It's hard to leave them alone.
Well, it gets the crit anyway.
Normally, everyone wants to make a lead into that.
And this
first
is going after 3?
But it's really hard, like,
him?
To yep. Not take a ranged one shot of base. Right? Yeah.
Well, I'm going to
so, like,
evade 1, because I have to or I die.
Is, like, no matter who they decide
and then
to go
pray
like,
I don't get a double damage.
He's got
right?
Enough support behind it that, like, it really doesn't matter. Because
ship.
Vader
can't perform
like,
actions except those listed on damage cards. Okay. You're 6.
Yeah.
So he's only got one hole left.
He does only have one hole left. And I spent my evade, and I'm at range two. So I'll get three dice.
Seems like a waste. I'm gonna do it. Same.
It's not really that big of a waste. Honestly. Trying to kill a ship is never a waste.
Make sure I don't have anything.
Yes.
Six. Echo fire control systems. He's gonna get that. He has a range two, so he's gonna get a stress token.
Yep. Done. He's probably gonna die right here anyway. Nope, two evade.
Alright, so I get to move my target block. Do I want to? I do not. I do get to reload if I do want to.
You have to pay for everything. And so, like, as a boy who, like, tried to do Cub Scouts about
goes back.
Oh! We didn't even check my nine, but no shots, so it doesn't matter. My threes?
In this community, like, at least back in the 90s and like early
2000s. Yeah.
People
don't know how much damage you're going to do, but you got a bunch of shots.
So, like, I try to make it easier. My kid look clean.
We said not through debris here to here, right?
Yep.
Range 2.
Yep.
They were all range 2.
Every shot was range 2 that we made. The only range 1 we're going to have is here. If you choose to shoot it.
Yeah, I'm going to go here to here.
Okay.
Range 2. Expertise. Two hits. Two dice, right?
He has not been hit. He does not have stealth device.
No, he's been hit once. Twice.
Oh, he has been hit twice. Yeah.
Three taps.
Twice.
No. With the three downs.
So one.
Okay.
So one. A shield.
Oh, he does have a shield.
Yeah. I got you. I'm going to go here to here. We said range two earlier. Mm-hmm. Right?
Yep.
Two hits.
Yeah, did it. You want five
back? One hit.
Cheer up, spit it out.
I'm not sorry.
Go here to here.
I'm not sorry.
Range two.
So sorry.
Predator.
It wasn't me.
One hit.
It was the one-armed man.
Oh, nice. Here to here is range one.
No,
right.
You're going here to here.
Here to here.
That ain't a lie.
Mama said keep
it. Expertise.
Woo!
One hit. Nice. It's really good. All right. That's all my shots. Tokens, come on, ready. You be cloaking?
We were joking that.
Which one first? Hey, don't they decloak in the order of PS?
Yeah.
So you got to do your six first.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to move my ship.
Which one? Unless you need him out of the way for this guy.
That would have been cool. That would have been cool.
Switching spots. Which dial goes down? Right? This one's the hands.
Yeah. It's pretty sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Kind of wish they had something on the back. I guess they both said I paid them anyway.
Right.
Maybe I need to label one or two.
Typically with him, you always.
Okay.
Who won that one?
Sure I'm right here.
I need to know.
We got all sorts of craziness going on.
Have you said
it was pretty even.
Hey.
Or if I didn't let him, like, he sets it down.
That's true.
And he's like, that's not what I meant.
Okay.
I meant to go.
There's
and
no
then,
way.
Like, two times.
What was
what
here?
Two times.
Just stay here.
That's not my
problem.
The second time I changed my ship.
Not
what I said.
Yep.
Thought that would have
cleared.
My threes?
Sure.
Right?
Yep.
Gonna go here first. Doing a two bank.
Yeah.
I'm not used to not having any one turn.
Ties are right here.
Still the argument that should be a big base.
I still like to believe
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
I still believe in the Empire.
So, yeah. But that did clear that stress. Clear stress. This was him. This is him. You're nine.
Use my 3K.
That was the thing.
He's doing a one turn, which he's not going to make it. So he's going to just move forward. Right.
Yep.
Whole lot of nothing happened on
two turn.
Let me just waste my monsters in my graveyard.
You could just walk away from the duel too. You know, you could walk away.
That was Hog feeling over there.
He was scared because I threatened him, and now he's like, okay, he went and got a little.
You can play on two things.
Well, so they're playing a 200-point list.
Yeah. 200-point list.
Oh, like 200 versus 200.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's an achievement for our league.
For the league.
Counts as two games.
Oh, I see.
I mean, you can do it.
Attempt the boost. I don't know if it'll clear.
Yeah, it kind of gave us an assist. Like, some people don't like it because it takes so long.
Yeah.
But it's pretty cool.
But I'm counting it as two games for the league. So.
Uh-huh. Nice.
All right, you're nine.
All right, let's get some different attack dice.
Step thing.
Yeah.
My nine is right here. So he's got a range two shot at the number three. What kind of damage does three have on him?
His range two shot. Number three is down to one health.
That works for me. And he's got no...
He has nothing.
So he's only getting three defense dice?
Three defense dice straight. Because he had a crit, so...
Four attack dice with Gunner, which seems good.
Yeah. Four attack dice with Gunner. Seems good.
Yeah. It's okay.
Alright, guys. I'm heading out.
So, do I have anything?
He's coming out.
I have nothing on him except he's going to give me a target lock, so I will move my target lock over to him.
Okay. I'm going to check the target lock.
One. So he dies.
An illusion target lock.
I will choose to reclip. Him.
Okay.
My nine.
Yep.
Thank you. Check the range. I got a range two. This guy.
Okay.
I'm gonna take that.
What all do you have on him for boosts on your attack?
Lone Wolf and Gunner, but I won't get Lone Wolf. So, Gunner and straight rice.
Gunner, yet. Oh, if you don't hit, then you get to.
Yeah, I got straight dice basically to him. So, two hits.
Very nice.
Seems solid.
And he's got two
evades.
He's got two hole left because of
right.
Upgrade.
Yeah, that's why I did it.
Cross. One evade.
One hit.
So, that means I get one.
Alright.
Seven.
Yep.
Fire. Does he have any damage yet?
Number four is untouched.
What about number one?
You don't have a menor.
Well, I know for him, but I mean for him.
Oh, number five has one hit. One damage.
One damage. Alright, well, we'll go
number four.
Dang it.
Target lock. You get additional.
Yeah. I really want to try to get a crit on
you. Just place that down.
You go to Han.
And then roll your two.
I'm thinking, but I get four dice here, and you've got
you also have predator.
Only three dice for defense.
You get four, because he's
so
untouched,
to
so that's stealth device.
Defense, you
but you're going to get one free evade. Oh, I've got a target lock on Han, don't I? With him.
You do.
I was hoping to pick three crits, though, so I can get the marksmanship.
That's
three.
So, point to point, not
three. Oh, I didn't take an extra.
You couldn't, you bumped.
Well, alright, let's go with Han. Okay. Get some.
395 ain't going down to D.
No,
sir.
Then your 8 would shoot.
Target lock.
Yes.
Nice. I'm going to say none. I got none.
So you get one.
So I get one. So we're hitting a crit.
Oh, no.
Hit.
So one.
And crit.
Give me something. Get that pilot taken care of.
All turns are red. That hurts. Because I like going turns with them.
Alright.
One hit, unless you want to.
So,
seven.
Right. Okay,
oh,
so his ability, after
right.
You perform an attack, you can choose
seven.
Right. Does he have a range three shot at over here?
Or to Han?
I'm
going to
check the park spot.
Good question. No. So his only upshot is a range one.
Well, I got this guy.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry.
And he has.
So you got a range one, you got a range.
Pretty much not a.
Two range threes, but one's through debris, so I'm not shooting there. So three has what kind of damage?
Number two has no damage.
Two has no damage?
Two and four are both untouched. Both these guys are on full health.
Right, let's shoot the guy right in front of him.
Guy right in front. I get three dice.
And on him, I have. Nothing.
Ooh! Hit, crit. All right, that's pretty solid. I got two evades. I'll spin an evade, so three evades. And I take a...
All that to do one shield.
Correct, to do one shield. Yep.
Wait.
What?
If you only had one shield left, you should have only had...
Oh!
You did
three. No, I only rolled three dice.
You did throw three.
I only rolled three.
Right.
Yeah.
The third one was the evade.
Correct. The third evade was the evade.
Yeah,
okay. So sure.
Very good. Very natural.
Yeah. But, I mean, that's setting it up for your number six now.
Oh, yeah, yeah. He does get the go.
Yeah.
And he's got a range one also.
Yeah. He's going to have five dice, and I'm going to have three. So.
Got it.
Pitch some.
Something better than that.
Two.
He doesn't have anything on him.
You could change your target lock. Actually, who's your target lock on?
On?
Target lock should be on. On.
No, I think it was on a ship that died.
Oh, maybe.
Because you'd switched it earlier, remember?
Yeah, but I could have sworn I had prestige on some of these ships. Maybe not. I guess just those two, and I'll take a target lock on them just in case.
To evade.
Good.
He got lucky, yeah.
And he will recloak.
And he's recloaking?
Yeah.
My threes. I mean, range one, I gotta do that, right?
Yep.
Go over here.
Go with the FO2. 3-4.
Hit, wow. Crit.
Three defense.
One
evade.
So hitting a crit.
Hitting a crit. Dang. Hit.
And that's crit. Into his hole too, isn't it? Yeah.
Hit and a crit. After the round in which you receive this card, treat your pilot skill value as zero.
Oh, he's a zero. Nice. He'll go before my threes. That's awesome. Nobody in arc for number two. Number four is going to shoot here. Got range one. All right.
Yeah.
Predator?
Thank you.
Nothing? Two hits?
Alright, you gotta do something here.
Come on.
K-Wing have on.
Yes.
K-Wing,
dang.
Got
good job.
Yeah.
You
lucky.
That was a lot of die health. You did get a lot of die health. That's okay.
Well, no.
It happens.
And then,
especially when you're Empire, because they don't shoot that well.
That's it, right?
I just can't.
Back to dials.
So there's no.
No action.
All right, I'm good to go.
So, Vader's up first.
Okay, start of activation, we'll be cloaking.
So, he decloaks first.
Two, four,
yep.
Three, two, two.
Is this for him?
Still have 30 locks, so
you get a trip. That going,
two dies.
He moves first. Oh, yeah, we haven't hit that far. Sorry. Just had a.
My eights. Your eights.
Okay.
So.
Oh, and then you need clips.
Nope, you don't check it out.
Yeah, no.
Oh,
we're going.
Oh, you'd been doing that earlier, right?
Yeah, I'm going that direction.
Well, read.
Once per round, after you perform an attack, with the ion pulse, I'm holding juggling because of the secondary weapons that cause three or fewer.
Guess that would be minimally. I mean, somewhat hard to.
Fire with this first, just to see if you can
plan for as far as knowing which way someone's going to
move. And then you'll still get
to
do your primary. Okay.
Now your zero moves first.
Oh, he does.
Because the secondary doesn't get the raise one bonus.
One turn.
Oh, well, crap.
Yeah.
Before I reveal that, I'm gonna do my
advanced
action
sensor.
First.
Yeah, okay.
Sorry.
Yeah, do it.
I had to do that in order to make all that work.
So, typically, like...
What are you doing?
I don't spend tokens on the...
I'm gonna try to boost that way, but it's
barrel roll. Yeah, I
don't...
Barrel
roll. The only time I'll spend it is if I've got...
He can boost, though, so even after you turn... Turn's gonna clear.
They're not getting a range bonus, stuff like that.
Yeah, I was wanting to keep him in arc.
No, I probably won't use it.
Still take an action.
Yeah, I'm going to take an action
so
in case that falls. That's another reason
I'm
take it.
So you get a target lock now, and you can spend it.
On my next one.
Well, no, you can spend it right now.
Let's
do it. That's the cool thing about Vesic. And then what's cool is because it's still target lock,
target lock,
you take your primary, you'll get it again. Because you rolled back.
I'm going to check for range on him. I don't think I'm going to get
it.
Yeah,
it's really
okay,
broken.
Okay, so I'll spend it.
Yeah.
But then I'm
going to... In that case, I'll
here. Yeah.
Okay.
Number two. Which is the one that has the damage?
Number two is untouched. Number four is untouched. Untouched. Damaged. He's down to two.
We'll do it on this one.
Okay. Then your action. Or
I don't normally use as many.
One turn. I got it.
Two.
Since I'm not
trying.
Don't normally use as many target
attacks.
Target lock. So That'll actually make it go away.
See,
but you could reroll that one dice.
Boost him that way, he'd come around this way. And then
yeah.
It hurt for everybody.
Take
yeah.
A range one shot out of the
trouble. Screwed that up.
Yeah.
Oh,
well.
So now you're...
We're cooking!
Yeah.
Now I threes. Gonna go here first. I'll just get a 3K.
I wish I had it in my hand.
I was gonna say, you got terrible
now too, but
stress is in.
Two shields, right? I rolled two.
Okay.
No, you didn't roll that one? He gets two evades.
Okay.
Right?
I thought you rolled a third.
And then?
I gotta think about what I'm doing
so,
here.
Two shields.
Yep. The FO. I'll go here. Next, I guess, 3K, which, after
seeing that, makes me feel
all sad inside.
Waterfall. What was it that your brother went to that made his own deal card?
I don't even know really why I did it. It doesn't seem that good at all. I don't know why
well,
I did
like
that.
I said, after the defloaking,
I don't know
where
I
was
that.
Sitting, it was probably going to be
good. Yeah, yeah. Going here. Three turn.
Both of them. Oh my god.
And rework.
And.
Does it have to get some
kaijus
in there though?
I'm gonna boost
them. We're gonna fire.
Or attempt to. Okay. Your six. Yep. Two bank.
It might be a bank.
Yeah, I hope I'm in there. Okay. Yeah. So, hold on. These were for your guy.
Three
of
eight. This was on him.
Yeah.
You're nine.
Yeah.
One turn.
I got it. You don't have any target locks.
He's going to do that. He's going to.
Action.
Double damage.
He's got, yeah.
Still.
Double damage.
Console fire. At start of each combat phase, roll one attack die on the hit and roll on the damage. Put the scar face down for now.
That wasn't the belt me.
Alright,
two.
Five.
Barrel there.
Three.
This way? On the back, I'm assuming. Goes in there and get a little. You can. Get a little low.
I almost forgot about the facility. She looked at one near my deck. I'm like, wait,
Mr. A-Wing. Yeah, that's gonna hurt. My nine.
Nice.
Right?
Yep.
I did a one forward.
Alright. We are back to the
ground. I forgot your turns are red. I probably should have.
Yeah. Turns are red.
Get up in there. Alright.
I still get an action.
Oh, yeah, you do.
He's just gonna take and evade. I mean, I took the upgrade, I might as well do it once. You're nine.
Alright, my nine.
So your two is the one that's untouched, right? Two and four untouched. The only guy that's been hit is the guy behind you.
Shoot the guy right in front of me.
Yeah, I don't blame you. Five dice to four. That'll be nice.
Three. He does have gunner, and he also has
so I gotta move my target lock over to
him.
Well, you don't have a target lock because you killed the guy you're running with it, so I'm take it. Yeah, you can take one. Three?
Yeah.
I evade one, so I take two. That's on number two. Two shields gone. You're six.
I'm gonna recloak.
Oh yeah, thank you. Get rid of stealth. And you hit or whatever, so don't you get like a focus or something?
Oh yes, I do get a focus also.
You've already used them. Not getting the achievement. You're six.
You're nine.
Oh, my nine, yes. My
unless
nine.
You don't want to shoot.
No, I'm just so used to him being out of range.
Can Kylo go first because he's a zero?
We want he moved first.
Yeah,
okay.
Kylo's about to get...
Oh,
man, tractor beam and stuff.
Sorry. Yeah, you tractor beam and stuff. That's a range two shot. So I'm going to go ahead and... Here. So I'm going to go ahead and take that. Hits. Can't lone wolf, so one hit. One hit. Hey, if you had evaded, I would have got a gun.
That is insane.
Alright, good job.
I debated about taking a focus with him, too. Is the sad thing.
Oh, he's not.
Yeah, he's got a damage.
He's got two damage, so that's only three.
Right.
Oh.
Yeah, I only hit one.
I thought you blew him up.
No.
Okay.
Now you're six.
Now my six will shoot at three.
Probably
two.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, I think it's rush two.
Point to point, I'm pretty sure it's going to be.
I mean, it's not
a terrible turn, but I didn't put any charges.
Council's
the best move to make.
Yeah.
And then you're
all right. I don't have anything on.
Target lock's over here.
Yeah. So this is range two, so he's gonna get a stress token.
Oh, is that guy?
Yeah.
Nice.
One.
You could change your target lock.
I am gonna change my target lock.
I'm gonna call none. So I got one. And you're changing your target, like you said?
Okay. This is gonna be the short
my threes. Right?
Yep.
I'm gonna go here to here. Range one. Right?
Isn't that where you bump?
No, I was bumping.
I moved back to you.
Oh, no.
Yeah, they were bumping.
No!
That's why you didn't take an action. Because you bumped. He wasn't there yet.
I thought he had an evade. Because when you attacked me, I used that as the third evade. And took
no. When I attacked you this time, I only got... I did, that was last turn. I'm 90% positive you bumped him. Because that's when I bumped you and I didn't.
You did this. Because
he moved first. Bam.
No. Because I was here. Oh, no. Here's what it was. I three turned and then I boosted.
Oh.
I cleared.
And then I bumped you. Okay, that's right.
And then you moved in and bumped.
Okay.
I boosted as my action.
Well, that's
that's
my
what
action.
It was. That's why it was so tough.
Good.
Yeah.
So you got
three attack or three dice. Expertise.
No,
so hit crit.
Oh my god, you might want to move. If I ever need three evades, it is right now.
Yeah.
Just a hit or crit?
It's a hit.
Wow.
Fail me.
That's the first time I've lost this in a battle.
Yeah. You didn't get to recloak him because he didn't hit, right? He's not cloaked.
No, everything's cloaked.
He's not because he didn't hit.
He doesn't have to hit.
After you perform an attack.
That's this right here. Or that's
oh.
This. Yeah, they're both quick.
Okay.
Now, if he would have done damage.
Well, that's why I asked, because.
Well, no, that's him.
That's him.
He
yeah.
did do one damage, so that's why I got the focus.
Right.
Oh my god, Dark.
So here, I'll go here. Range one, three straight dice. And then a predator. And then expertise. So hit, crit.
and you get four dice. Four dice. He hasn't taken any damage. That's Echo. Echo's taken one hit.
Oh yeah.
On like the first round.
Oh, it has to be on.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. He has a red target.
Two
evades. Yeah. Take one shield.
Yep. Second shield. Number four has no shot. And that's it. So we're back to dials.
Start of activation.
The first one you picked up.
He goes first.
I'm just going to go ahead and stop the timer.
Actually, hang on. I got these backwards. I thought he was. Yeah.
Okay.
The other, or no.
You need to change the way.
A-Wings. Cheaper ship.
No, we have a Pumpkin King.
Right. Yeah, because try to make the defenders better.
Turn them into a zombie. There you go.
Nope, that's mine.
I
didn't
get
it.
It's
cool.
I mean, that's a. I mean, he used to fly 3 interceptors.
It's high risk, high reward. I either do great or you don't. So games are normally quick, which I like. So decloaking.
Yes.
Damn, you colorblind.
Okay. Decloaking here, I'm assuming.
Yep. Him first.
Well, time,
two forward.
Thought,
it's green.
After it's
but
like
I think it's going to cause me to bump.
Yeah, I'll just save it for
Whoa.
He'll go first.
We're just moving all over the place today, aren't we?
He goes last.
Okay.
Yeah, we both done.
Where am I going to go? Where are you going to go?
Nothing malicious intense.
Doing a 3K. Same. It's just. A lot of ships to move, and I've been trying to
trying to rush a little bit too.
Just make sure.
And there's a lot of mental capacity going on.
Yeah, like that one round where I did them out of order.
Yeah, and I completely forgot.
Stresses me.
Didn't use the freaking thing that I put on.
One turn.
It might cause a bump, I don't know.
Oh yeah, on the good side too.
Like I said, I was trying to run that
but you still have action.
I love that EV.
I did not.
So expensive.
Alright,
so
Mike. Yeah.
Definitely moving in.
He stays there? No, definitely.
And
Greenwing's in the way.
So that's last round, also.
Yeah, I know.
But
I'm just trying to decide with you moving where you're going to move because I don't want to accidentally put you out of my arc. But I would like to get out of his arc.
Talking about Han.
Yeah. Because, I mean, if I don't take him down this round, I'm dead. I mean, the only thing you can really do is carry a full forward. I mean, you can take a one forward, but you're going to bump and stay there. Two forwards, you're going to bump and stay there. You can't take a turn. So, you've got to be right there.
See enough.
I'm going to shoot first, so I think I'm just going to stay. Oh, you're going to shoot before me.
Pawn shoots before.
Yeah, Pawn's going to get to shoot before me.
Correct. He's the only one.
So therefore, I need to get to at least the range 2. Try to help me out a little bit. So I am going to go a little.
Or maybe I'll just take an evade.
I'll just take an evade.
Okay.
Take it.
target
lock. I would have focused.
Last time I used to push down.
Okay. Okay.
Now you're 9.
Went back to normal.
Did a 2 forward.
Okay. Oh, we're not going to get to shoot each other.
Gosh,
darn it. I didn't know that.
There is.
No, I think the D. My D. Yeah.
That sucks.
Bad.
That's why I gave you initiative at the start of the game.
No, I think the activation of this.
So,
there's nothing I can do to be able to.
You don't have boost, right? So, nope. I mean, you're going to deny me an action if I bump you.
I can't target.
Say again?
I can't target. Screw it, I'll focus then.
You can change your target because you have it on this guy. Huh? No. As an action, you can change
it.
Oh, yeah. You're right. Okay. Okay. Focus. My 9. Then one bank.
Oh, turn.
Yeah, I can bank. And it's green, which gets rid of my stress. But I am going to bump if you moved in on me. So I'm basically just going to move forward because the train thing. You get no action though.
Alright, so you're 9.
No shot. Only 2 shots.
You're 9.
I guess I'll take the range 1 shot right in front of
That sucks for me. That's number 4. He's undamaged, so I get 4 dice.
Might as well be.
I don't need to tell any god.
We've got a mortgage, a car, and a kid together, so what else are you doing
here? Hit. And I have nothing on him to enhance it. I don't like that. I did that really poorly.
You have a focus.
What?
You have a focus.
Okay, let's take the 4th hit. Not that it's going to matter, I don't think.
2 evades. 2 hits, so it takes all my shields and I lose stealth device.
One shot.
Much better.
He'll re-cloak. Yeah. And he gets a focus.
Yeah.
Not too bad.
Yeah. My 9. Right?
Yeah.
Check range. We got a range 2. Sorry. I guess that's true. I do have a range 2, though. Not through debris, so I'm going to go ahead and take it. It's the only shot I have.
I'm going to take the range 1 shot.
I got a critical. I can't lone wolf, so. One evade. Gunner kicks in. I can't lone wolf, so 1. 1.
Wow. Saved him. Alright, so what does 5 have on him? You need damage on 5?
5 has 2 hole.
I think that's a range 1 shot. Might be range 2.
That's a range 1.
Alright, I need you, buddy.
Oh, yeah.
10 points. Yeah, that's the only shot I got.
Yeah.
Unless. Is he an arc? Hold on. If he's an arc,
Han? I mean, you're not going to kill Han.
Yeah. Hold on, dude.
Okay, so what's
you
the rule
could
on the
kill
points
the
for the ship?
If you get me below half, it's half.
Don't
half
be
sure
to bring not
half.
Who pushed him in?
So he is
more than half.
Correct. He, by 3 points, I think. He's an arc. He's an arc. Range 2.
4 dice.
So how much damage? So he's got.
You'd have to do 5, 6, 7.
8, 13. He's already at half.
Oh, he's already at half.
His ability once
turn. He's probably not going to kill 5. He's got no damage on him, you said, right?
No, he has 2 hole.
Oh, let's shoot him. Either he's one.
Okay. Just want to make sure you take full
advantage. 3. Don't have. Yeah.
3.
He
blows up.
That's why I wanted to make sure. I don't fly around. Oh man, you are today.
Blanked out.
Is he cloaking or anything?
Oh yeah. I do have to get in the habit of doing everything that seems like it.
Take this range 2.
Okay.
2 hits.
You're gonna evade all this. Took 2.
Bang. Right here, range 1.
Hoping to at least get you to spend your token.
Predator. And expertise. Dead hit crit.
Ooh.
Oh, that killed him.
Did it kill him?
Well, yeah, because you're going to take 1 from the evade, and then he's down to 2.
That might have been the game winner.
He's down to 2. Oh! 8 weeks for the win! Oh my gosh!
Yeah, good game. So how much are those worth?
27.
Oh, so you got me.
27 a pop. I mean, he was 60-something.
Right, so I'd only got...